For applications which require RFID, Nexmosphere offers two different solutions, the XR-DR1 and the XR-2 antenna drivers. The XR-2 range offers RFID drivers with advanced read-write capabilities for complex and large-scale solutions with NTAG213 RFID tags. In this video, we'll explain the available features of this driver and give you some ideas on how they can be applied in your projects. Before we dive into the functionalities, it's good to know that the XR-2 driver has the same form factor as the XR-DR1 driver. It also works with the same hardware connections and installation requirements. So the XR-2 driver can be connected to any XR antenna to create a functioning RFID sensor. For more detailed information on the XR antennas, their specifications and how to install them, I recommend watching our product video on the XR-DR1, of which we will share a video link at the end of this video. The XR-2 driver can read and write NTAG213 tags. The type of information which can be read is divided in three categories: unique IDs, tag numbers, and custom text labels. The UID is a 14-character identifier which is unique for each NTAG and which can't be overwritten. Typically, this is a broadly applied method for large-scale solutions where the UID number is stored in a database and linked to other types of information. In this example over here, you can see the XR-2 driver reading the UID, which is sent to the connected PC. Based on the UID, the software on the PC looks up in a database whether the RFID card has access permissions or not. Next to the UID, you can also use the tag number as a way of identifying the RFID tag. This is a number between 1 and 65,000, which can be overwritten. So unlike the UID, multiple tags can have the same tag number. By using a tag number instead of the UID, damaged tags can be replaced without having to adjust any programming or database, as the tag number of the replacement tag can be the same. The XR-2 drivers trigger both on tag detection as well as tag removal. Therefore, this method is very suitable for large-scale place-and-learn or lift-and-learn applications. The third option is to use custom text labels. These offer the option to store and read textual information on a tag in a total of 3 fields of 16 characters each. This can be used, for example, to store product information such as the brand, product name, and price, which can then be displayed on a screen or digital price tag when the product is placed on an RFID sensor, for example, in a changing room in fashion retail. The XR-2 driver comes in 2 models, the XR-DR2 and XR-DW2. The XR-DR2 is able to read all 3 data types from an NTAG but can't overwrite any information. The XR-DW2 can read all data types as well, and next to this, it can also overwrite both the tag number and custom text labels. It also offers robust security features such as password protection to lock and unlock write permissions on the RFID tag. As the tag number and custom text labels are stored as standard NDEF records, they can also be read and written using NFC applications on a smartphone, for example, NFC tools. By having the option to write the tag number and custom text labels on an RFID tag, you can create applications in which you can easily add new tags to a collection. For example, in a retail store, you could have a central signage application which allows staff to add new products to their interactive displays. Simply by sticking a tag on the product and writing the tag number or tax label, which is then associated to that product. Other XR-DR2 RFID readers throughout the store, for example, in place and learn applications, can then read the new tag and show the right content or product information of the new product. Being a Nexmosphere sensor, the XR-2 drivers can be combined with any other element and functionality within our product portfolio. For example, presence sensors, LED lighting, or touch buttons. Detailed information on the XR-2 specifications are available in the product manual, which can be downloaded from our support page. In case of any questions or when in need of advice, please contact our application experts by sending an email to applications@nexmosphere.com. Thanks.